Astrojack here, bringing you some Kyle Pitts gameplay. So, pretty excited for this guy for the Falcons. I really hope he has a good career there. I hope Matt Ryan can rejuvenate now having Kyle Pitts. Here are his stats: 96 speed, 76 strength, 99 catch, 98 catch in traffic, 97 spec, 99 short, 99 medium with a 71 run block. Of course, he's not a run blocker. He's clearly a vertical threat. Really good agility with a 93, change of direction of 90, pretty solid for a tight end. And then, of course, he's got 94 for deep route running. Overall, this card is plays pretty well. I think it's the best right now just because speed-wise, I do not have any abilities on him right now. It's a really good card. Can get to 98 speed with Falcons chem, so that's really awesome. But other than that, yeah, he's basically a receiver playing tight end. So, yeah, let's get into this gameplay, guys.